Good morning, everybody. John Brown out here. It's probably echoey as shit, but we're headed to the gym at 6:30 a.m. and well, I forgot to sleep again.
If you give me a bite of your oatmeal, I'll give you a gummy worm. open up. All right, so I just got done FaceTiming, whatever you want to call it, with my little guy. So now I'm finally headed to the gym an hour later. I got my pre-workout. It's called Ketones. It's by VPX Sports. I have not tried this one yet. It's peach mango flavored. Tastes pretty good. I also got a couple little gummy worms. It's because I haven't eaten anything this morning. Nice gummy worm. We're gonna train legs and probably arms today, so I will see you guys inside. Peace.
Alright, so I'm gonna warm up with the bike for like 15 to 20 minutes just to get the blood flowing and warm up the muscles, and then we'll jump into some weight and finish off with a little boxing. I don't know how much I'm gonna film because I'm by myself today and I didn't bring a tripod or anything, so.
Alright guys, we are going to start the leg workout with 10 sets of 10 reps of leg press. So, notice that I'm going all the way down and extending all the way out. Make sure you don't go too heavy, because again, pace yourself. You got 10 sets of 10 reps. So yeah, that's exercise one. Then we're gonna go to exercise two, which is straight legged deadlifts, 10 sets of 10 reps. I think this was my very last one, and I believe I stopped at 8 because this burns. Man, my legs have gotten small compared to what they used to be, but you know, we're gonna get back to it because I've been slacking with them. I just hate legs lately. I used to love them. Alrighty, the next one is going to be a curl, a bicep curl. No, just kidding, it's a leg curl. Basically the same thing as a bicep curl, but for your leg. I absolutely love this machine, 10 sets, 10 reps. If you guys have this machine at your gym, definitely take advantage, because not every gym has that one. And then the last one that I filmed is the leg extensions. This is just a staple in any leg day. 10 sets, 10 reps. Kill it, guys, kill it.
So as much as I love my gym, there's only a hour and 30 minutes you get for parking. It's hella expensive. I got charged almost 20 bucks one day because I didn't even know. So I'm gonna run this back through and come back and finish training. But so far it's been a really good workout. My legs are shot. We're like 50 sets of legs in so far. I've been doing 10 sets of 10 for everything. One thing I have noticed is that I do not train well fasted anymore. Like, my stomach is just killing me. I need food, I'm so hungry. Could be a better workout, but whatever. No excuses, just get the shit done. It's better to do something than nothing. And rant. Hi guys, so I just did about 20 minutes of arms, probably 15 minutes of legs. Now I'm gonna finish with some boxing and maybe sauna. All right guys, so I got to box for about 10 minutes and then there was a class, sucks, but what are you gonna do? The only reason I'm gonna chill in the sauna for like 15, 20 minutes is because Poke Bowl opens at 10 o'clock. Even though I did legs. I'm trying to get super lean by the end of the month, so. Ooh, I didn't even train chest. We are about to go get a poke bowl from a place called Poke Me. Don't know what poke is. I didn't until I came to California. It's basically picture a Chipotle, but with sushi, like raw fish. I love sushi. Comment below if you guys like sushi or not. Are you kidding me? 11. I thought it was 10. What the fuck? Oh, I feel like an idiot. Oh, I'm so annoyed.
Since I really don't want to eat chicken and I need to get protein in, I'm gonna make this.
This is one of my go-tos. So, do a little bit of fruit. I'm gonna go to the want here. Throw a little bit in there.
2 scoops. Oh, son of a. 2 scoops of protein. Boom. A little bit of cinnamon. Now we got ourselves an easy 50 grams of protein. So good.
Passing by, and they'll be wasting time just waiting for new. And while they're chasing dogs, we'll be dancing in the dust, cause we're coming through.
Alright, so I've just been editing videos for the last couple hours. I think I've had like 2 or 3 cups of coffee. I'm actually kind of tired. I am not taking a nap because I'm not wasting the day.
I'm also just waiting on a call back from my agent, so wish me luck, guys.
Oh, by the way, so gas is like 380 here, approximately. It ranges from like anywhere from 350 to like $5, depending where you are in LA. Comment how much your gas is and where you are from. How much per gallon?
We got tuna, we got salmon, we got crab, we got white rice, we got seaweed, and then the bad stuff.
So I ended up taking a quick little nap, just woke up, and now I am about to go film several different videos. So, unfortunately, this is where we're gonna part ways. I'm probably gonna make several of these a week, I'm probably gonna make a couple of these every week and try to be more consistent, but make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel, make sure you're following me on Instagram, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.